Repetition is the mother of learning, the father of action, which makes it the architect of accomplishment. This is a quote from Zig Ziglar. Basically, this quote means that doing something over and over gives birth to learning, it creates action, and helps you get what you want. It helps you to build accomplishment. It's a quote from Zig Ziglar, the great motivational speaker. Welcome to another episode of Midweek Motivation with me, your host, Marcus. On today's episode, we're going to talk about why success requires repetition and reminders. Okay, so I know a lot of us, when we're going to work, probably some of us thought today on this Wednesday, oh man, I got to do the same thing again. Same thing, different day. I know I've thought that before going into work, but I want to show you something. A lot of us don't see the hidden opportunity in doing the same thing every day and how it can help us ascend to the life that we want. This is what Joe Montana said, the great football quarterback for the 49ers, won a couple Super Bowls. He said, everyone who has been successful in his or her chosen field understands the importance of practice and preparation. To become outstanding in a particular area, we must learn to practice with concentration and focus. Practice is our chance to work on weaknesses and get better. As we work to excel in our chosen fields or in a particular area, it is not enough to do what is expected. We must constantly strive to exceed our own expectations. Nor should we keep starting and stopping a practice regimen. When we practice, we must be consistent. All right, a lot of us will work at a job or do something for a little bit, and they'll be like, we'll just quit because instant gratification, or we get distracted, or we don't feel like doing it, and this is a mistake. A lot of us are a lot closer to success than we realize, but we gotta do it over and over and over again. You gotta repeat, repeat, repeat. I saw this quote that said, one big reason a lot of people are not successful in life is because success is a very, very boring pursuit, and you gotta do the same thing every day. When I was reading Maria Sharapova's book, she talked about how she did the same training regimen, the same exact one every single day for years. Now, in my past videos, I was talking about how if you wanna be successful, you gotta do what others won't. You gotta look towards the future. You gotta plan, you gotta have goals, you gotta sacrifice. And all this goes back again to repetition. Are we willing to do things that others are not willing to do so we can achieve what others won't achieve because they didn't do what they should have done or they didn't pay the price for it? This is what Tony Robbins said, the great motivational speaker. He said, one reason so few of us achieve what we truly want is that we never direct our focus. We never concentrate our power. Most people dabble their way through life, never deciding to master anything in particular. Okay? We gotta ask ourselves, are we putting in the work? Are we doing the repetitions over and over and over again? Yes, it's boring. That is the price to pay. It's not gonna be fun. What the result is fun. That's what I talked about in one of my previous videos, that successful people focus on pleasing results and not pleasing activities. Okay, we gotta kind of grow up a little bit and focus on doing a repeat action. I heard a quote that said, I don't do it until you get it right. Do it until you can't get it wrong. So that's just something to remember. If we're gonna be successful, we got to do it over and over and over again until we get amazing at it. Next, now let's talk about reminders. It's human nature to forget things. And so I saw this exercise I want to share with y'all. I've committed myself to doing this exercise for the rest of the year. Basically, what you do is that, and when it comes to successful people having reminders, a lot of people say that you should post your goal in a conspicuous area. Look at that view of the Space Needle. It's pretty cool, right? We must post our goals in a conspicuous area, and I agree with this. We should post our goals in a place where we see, like bathroom mirror, your bedroom, written goals. If you don't have written goals, it might be good to help you. People who have written goals tend to achieve them a whole lot more than people who don't. I have the one goal I'm after. I talk about only have one goal. I have the one goal I'm after hanging out in my, it's posted on my wall. It's called, I'm going to take this hat off. But the exercise is this, back to what I was saying about the exercise. Every day, I did today. I'm gonna start this. I was like, I'll do it this week. I was reading this book and it said, every day to write down what your goal is. And then write down, what do I have to do today to reach this goal? And then write down what you have to do. And then what do you have to do this year to reach your goal? And write it down. And I've seen that in my heart, I feel like it's helpful, but I haven't been super consistent with it. So I was like, I've decided to commit to every day this year to write down my goal and how to succeed. I'm gonna see at the end of the year how this helps me. I might do a video on that, but I'm committed to that. But we gotta be reminded. A lot of us forget you know, key stuff or key information. That's why it's good to, you know, just remind ourselves of key facts every now and then, because it's gonna help us. And lastly, remember, repetition or success requires repetition and reminders. We gotta do it all the time, and we gotta keep it near the top of our mind all the time. All right, success is constancy of purpose. We gotta do it day after day after day when we don't feel like it. If we can do it on the days when we don't feel like it, then we've won. If we want to win, we got to conquer ourselves. So remember, success requires repetition and reminders, all right? You can do it. Do it again, again, and again, and do it some more. Whether you want to learn Spanish or you want to be super good at your job, you got to do stuff that nobody else is doing. Most people are not going to do this. They're not going to do it day after day after day when they feel sad, when they feel tired. If you can get yourself to do it every day, you'll overcome and be one step closer to the successful life that you want, all right? Remember, success requires repetition and reminders. All right, bye.